Celine here, and welcome back to Final Fantasy II. We're in the final dungeon of the game. I'm sorry the last video was cut short. I was falling asleep, had bathroom issues that you don't technically need to know, and oh my god, that's still annoying. But the game works better on this setting. Okay. I'm strong enough to just whack them. I still hate those kitty cats. And no, me and the Emperor still haven't talked. I thought about playing the Final Fantasy Dissidia just to cuss them out. But nah. But hell, if I play that game just to cuss out the Emperor, that would be weird. Alright, now we're going to floor 8. There's nothing here but two portals. Other than, well, who cares? Okay, we need to go straight left or east. Okay, before we do anything, heal, save just in case. And this is it. The final area. And of course there's these things still. Alrighty. Fire up because you're I can just use a high potion on him. But since I'm using magic, my tea tastes weird. Oh well. Ultimus level 10. And I'm sorry guys, I'm not showing up the level 16 magic of everything. I don't have the patience. Now, Final Fantasy VII, I do have the patience still of all those magic. But here, not so much. Okay, before I actually say anything to him, one last time. Save one last time yet again. And yeah. You have bravery, the bones of hell to reach me. But the land of man, which deals with fake Justin and first self love, will never hope to defeat the Lord Master of Hell. Emperor Sweetie. You're not Hades. He's the Emperor of the Underworld. But whatever. But this is the final battle. Let loose on his ass. He has no weakness. He's resistant against lightning, ice, fire, body, poison, death, mind, and matter. He absorbs death and matter. Okay, that made no sense, but whatever. just attack his ass. You do that. Attack. Attack. And of course, he should attack first. Because why not? It says, in order to beat him, use everything at your arsenal. Which means, he attacks. She heals. Well, why not? None. And these two attack, mostly because their health sucks. Inferion's health regenerates. This is a sword. But because of what he just did. Blink. Attack. Attack. But yeah, he will officially use level 16 everything in the kitchen sink. Just about. So I'm just going to use every status thing I could put on him, or on my characters, and I guess throw everything and anything at him. You mother effer. Okay. That's only a level 4, but it's fine. Cast haste on yourself. You bring him back. You cast that on him. I know which order they attack in. Literally, for some strange reason. That's a level 5 player, I would be mad. Because that would be awesome. I'm just gonna see what a high level Ultimo would do to him. He also has, Dispel. Level 16 spell, which is bullshit. But. Means I'll just have to use the healing magic every freaking time. Hello. Well, great. Quick cure. Magic. Magic just for the hell of it. I'm glad I'm curing. But you see those weird things coming out of his head? Those are snakes. Literally. He has snakes coming out of his head. And I don't know why. But whatever the case is, I still care. I still like him. I mean, hell. In this game, the Emperor is my favorite character next to Furion. And I mean it. Furion's my favorite hero of the game. Oh, didn't do much that time. Okay, you heal. We're going to take that, put it on everyone. Attack, dramatic sucks. Thank God they can't heal. Haste on him. Get him caught up. Really? Miss? You heal, so get your ass to healing. Ow! Now stick! Thank you! Oh, by the way, he has 150,000 hit points. All I know is there's 3 zeros and 15. So, yeah. He is a tough cookie. But then again, this is the final battle. Garland was also difficult, but I still beat him. Protection. I mean, every time Furion hits, he does a good amount of damage. And guess what? I beat him! Furion was the only person who died, and I still beat him. That was actually difficult. I mean, yeah, even though I made it look easy, guys, I probably could have beat him in the last episode, except I had mental issues, and I had to go to bed. But guys, that was actually pretty easy, even though he was difficult at the same time. Yeah, I know, that's kind of competition with each other, but literally, he's hard, yet easy, but yeah. Unbelievable. Defeated by incense, like you, not once, but twice. That's the guy with the snake in his head. Oh. If you don't have the blood sword equipped it on any of your 34 characters, that battle will become actually 100% harder. But yeah, okay, scrolling down. Okay. Who are you? Yeah, I can't really do death sound. But yeah, we defeat the Emperor. I'll go cry somewhere. It's done. Now let's get out of here. I like the Emperor. I don't want him to die. Leon, why'd you run off? Why do you leave? You don't want to take credit? It's finally over, isn't it? It was a long struggle, but with the Emperor gone, we have nothing to fear. Thank you. With all of my heart, I thank you. With the combined strength of whatever I can't pronounce the kingdom's name. We can rebuild the kingdom anew. Together, princess, we will create a kingdom even fairer than the old. So, once a coward, I now stand here a new man. I have all of you to thank for that. You have my deepest thankful or gratitude. I'm sure Scott is smiling down on me from above. Aw. Look at you. Do you realize what you've done? Who I am? Who am I supposed to steal from with the Emperor gone? You put me out of a job. I guess I'll have to start stealing from you. Better watch your back. Oh. That's scary. You sure showed them, Furion. You're every bit the broke I'm begging you for. If you ever feel like trying your hand at hiring, what? That don't sit well with you, Miria? Looks like your next battle already begun, Furion. Oh, Lord. You did it. I'm sure my dad's happy for you, too. Up there above the cloud. I'm going to be working here, serving the princess. I just want to do whatever I can to help out.
That was a ghost. That was a ghost, guys. You saw that in front of Furion, that was a ghost. And the guy's name.
We must now defend or decrate whatever ourselves to the task of restoring what was lost. Farewell. Words cannot express my gratitude to you all.
What?
War's finally over. Yes. We can live in peace again. Together. Dots. Right, Leon? Leon. For us, there's no going back. But why? Don't go. Furion, stop him. Furion, Miria, whatever. Liam is right. We've been through too much. I can't stop him. Not now. Leon, we'll meet again. Oh, by the way, Leon, I'm getting your sister pregnant. I'm sorry, I just had that. Put that in there. And oh my god, the ghosts are back. Well, we should be going too. This is only the beginning.
What?
Their long journey, the long struggle, was finally to an end. Their launch, the Emperor, whatever, the pretty purple place. The monsters plague the world. All had vanished without a trace. There's a giant hole in the ground. Peace has restored once more. Why am I reading this? The wounds of war with Nin, or Hill, whatever. And the memory of those bitter days would fade. Ah, the airship. But one thing would never be forgotten. That band of young heroes. Okay, I didn't read it fast enough. I'm sorry. But But yeah, guys, we start the game. Yay! Ooh, Emperor. I love you!
I don't know who that's supposed to be. It might have been Furion. Those are the soldiers.
That's Marion, who I can't technically pronounce her name. That's that group. Oh, that is Furion with silver hair. Ooh, the universe. That is so cool. But yeah. Technically, from what I gathered, the soul of rebirth is something I don't know. But yeah, after you beat it, you have to save on a separate file and such. It says that at any rate, the soul of rebirth will start up when you start from the game plus, or the save file that you're supposed to do a second save file with. Which I'll do, don't worry, because I want to know what the soul of rebirth bullshit is. Yeah, too many characters die. Okay guys, I'll be right back. Okay guys, sorry. My niece wanted to ask me because she's thinking about starting to do a Let's Play or something in her mom's room, so I don't know. But yeah, I do plan on checking out the Soul of Rebirth thing, but that'll be an extra video because I don't know anything about that. And we can mark this game off the Final Fantasy list that I have beaten, or played, slash beaten, whenever, because I have officially beaten 1 and 2. Next in line will be 3. Yay. But I'm going to hold off that, and I'm going to play another game. I'm not 100% sure which game I'll tackle. It'll be a PlayStation 1 game. I got a few that I officially own that I'm thinking about doing. The Legend of Lagoon may be a good one. Except, you guys will hear me gripe a lot. Because I hate the battle shit system. Because it's almost as annoying as this game. I'm putting that aside. My thoughts on this game, I still hate it. I really do. Out of my long list of Final Fantasy games, 2 is still my most hated. I hate no other game more than this game. Maybe. Due to the fact, I don't like the battle system. The level up system. I don't like it. Yeah, I dealt with it to give you this Let's Play. But I hate it. I hate your health randomly going up. Your magic randomly going up. Your status randomly going up. I hate that fact. They should have never done it. They don't do it in any other game. So I guess they didn't do that well after this game. But other than that, the story was good. The characters were pretty good. Seeing how I'm in love with Virion and the Emperor. But other than that, this game's not that good. Oh, safe game. Sure. Right there. Game is safe. And yeah. I will do the extra video with the Soul of Rebirth bullshit. That I'll tackle that in the extra video. As well as this stuff. I don't know. I may do some more content with that. But since I beat this game and it was a short video, I apologize. Leave me a like, a comment, and subscribe if you haven't. And I will see you guys in the next video. Ta-ta for now.